Variety, the children's charity, is renowned for fantastic fundraising events. The Variety Bash Queensland raises money to assist special children in remote and disadvantaged communities. A Mission Australia staff member decided to take part in the 2007 Beef and Beaches Queensland Variety Bash between the 16th and the 27th of August 2007. He was assisted by Mission Australia clients and members of the community. Stephen Burrows, a Work for the Dole training and placement coordinator, drove a 1966 Chrysler Valiant in the Variety Bash. The car was prepared for the challenge as a Work for the Dole activity. Mission Australia's Work for the Dole participants were involved in everything to do with the car's preparation, from engine reconditioning, panel beating, spray painting, suspension, steering and auto electrics. The activity was sponsored by Graham Newbury of Chrysler Classics, a self-employed mechanic who restores old Chryslers for events such as the Variety Bash. Mission Australia Queensland sponsored the vehicle by donating $7,000 to Variety Queensland. Mission Australia has supported the event whilst raising people's awareness of the important work done by our organisation. Sites across the state handed out show bags with information, brochures, along with other kids' goodies. This is a wonderful example of how Mission Australia staff and clients support like-minded organisations and participate in community events that are fun and yet at the same time support the good work we do.